Hold up. That pre-workout hitting, exclusive, back with another video. So today, I'm gonna be showing y'all how to get a six pack, how to get that shredded six pack you've always wanted, how to get that beach body, even though it's the end of summer, how to get that beach body, how to get that shredded washboard abs, that shredded six pack you've always desired. Because honestly, hold on, water check. Honestly, it's the best feeling in the world. Having a girl kiss your abs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bust down. You heard me. It's the best feeling in the world taking your shirt off, knowing you're brolic as fuck, knowing you're shredded as fuck. It's the best feeling in the world taking your shirt off at the beach, knowing you're shredded as fuck. It's the best feeling in the world wearing my football jersey in a fucking crop top, knowing I'm chilling, knowing I look fire as fuck, knowing my pictures will be fly as fuck. So, first things first, let me break it down for you. Abs are built in the kitchen. I'm all about proactivity rather than reactivity. So, if you're fucking eating mad cookies and mad fucking shit, you can do as much fucking sit-ups, push-ups, crunches, planks. You can hold a plank for 24 hours and do that a million sit-ups a day. But if you're eating like shit, it's not going to help you. So, be proactive rather than reactive. So, watch what you eat. Watch what you eat. Don't eat like shit so you won't have to do as much ab exercises, because honestly, everyone has a six pack. It's just how much fat is covering it. You feel me? So don't eat as much shit. Burn body fat. Keep the fat percentage low so your abs pop. You can do as much fucking sit-ups, planks, whatever as you want. But if you're eating like shit, so would you rather do 2 hours on a treadmill doing 400 sit-ups and fucking a 2 hour plank? No. You obviously would not want to do that, because that's just... it's just stupid. It's just ludicrous. So be proactive rather than reactive. I keep saying it, but just don't eat like garbage. Don't eat as much. Don't eat high sugar, high fat, whatever foods. So that way you don't have to do as much exercise when it comes to getting your abs. You just do your normal cardio routine, your normal ab routine. Because honestly, me personally, I don't do that much ab exercises a day. I really don't. I just do about 100 weighted crunches, which is nothing. 100 is nothing. Sometimes I'll do 150 if I'm feeling it. I'll do a minute plank, and I'll do my knee raises. I'm gonna show you all those at the gym. But what I'm saying is that don't eat as much garbage, don't eat as much high fat, high food, so your fucking body doesn't have as much fat on it, so you don't have as much fat to burn. So instead, just eat less instead of working your fucking ass off. You know what I'm saying? Proactivity rather than reactivity. Be proactive in watching what you eat, watching what you put in your body, rather than fucking being reactive and just working. And then eating more, and it's a never-ending cycle, and you can't break that cycle, and you don't get the six-pack you want. You feel me? So I'll see y'all at the gym. Peace out. And last thing I want to say is that this shit is a lifestyle. Having a six-pack is a lifestyle. Having abs is a lifestyle. Being fit is a lifestyle. So you can't fucking wake up one day at the drop of a hat and be like, yo, I'm shredded. Yo, I'm this. Yo, I'm that. Yo, I'm brolic as fuck. No. Being brolic as fuck is a lifestyle. You have to revolve your life around it. I have one cheat day a week where I can eat whatever the fuck I want, and I hold myself to that standard, because honestly, having a cheat day at the end of the week or whenever I choose to have it is a reward for my hard work, for me grinding during the week, for me eating on a strict vegan diet during the week. You know what I'm trying to say? So it's a lifestyle. You have to revolve your life around it. You have to work out 4, 5, 6 days a week grinding, bro. This shit is not fun. So if you're not a dog, if you don't want it, then this shit is not for you. And it's not for everybody. Not everybody's walking around brolic as fuck. But for the chosen ones, for the people who are, it's a grind, it's a lifestyle. You have to revolve your life around it. So it's patience. Having a six pack takes patience. Getting big takes patience. It's built in the kitchen, it's built up here. Because once you train your mind, your body follows. Once you train your lifestyle and change your mindset and change your lifestyle, everything else follows. You feel me? That's another thing I just wanted to add real quick, is that it's a lifestyle. So you have to be patient. You have to be persistent. You're not going to get results overnight. But if you're patient, if you're persistent, your results will pay off. You feel me? But regardless, I just want to say that real quick and get that out the way. I'll catch y'all at the gym.
Hey. You know what I'm saying? So first exercise we're doing, like I said, is weighted crunches. You know what I'm saying? I do 100 of these yawns every single fucking day. It highlights the whole upper part of your abs. The third exercise, too, I only put two exercises in the video because a plank. I only do a 1 minute plank every day. I feel like a plank is fucking self-explanatory. Y'all don't need to really, I don't need to hold your hand, but fucking I teach you how to do a plank, you know what I'm saying? You just go out, good form, straight back. And my headphones kept falling off, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, it's the best feeling in the world having a girl kiss your abs, you know what I'm saying? So you want to get right. You want to fucking look brolic as fuck. Hit my DMs. Hit my email, you know what I'm saying? We can talk prices after. Next, I'm doing leg raises, you feel me? Straight leg raises, and I switch them up to knee raises real quick. But it highlights your whole core, mainly your lower part. Keep my abs working. I don't really look good in this frame just because my core is working. My abs is working. But you know what I'm saying? How you get the six packs, how you get shredded, it's really not that hard. It's built in the kitchen, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can go listen to my whole tangent before. I hope y'all paid attention. Abs are built in the kitchen. Hold on, let me show y'all the knee raises real quick, highlighting the whole core. Get right. I really couldn't decide which grip to use. But peep that fucking work. That's just straight shredded. That's just straight grind, you know what I'm saying? So be sure to like, comment, subscribe to my shit. You know what I'm saying? Cop some merch. Get right, you feel me? Peace out.